My character is currently defying physics while on the horse.
Defying physics!
Let me get one horse.
Also, you can poop out health and ammo while riding a horse.
Okay. Look at my horse. My horse is amazing.
It can poop out ammo.
Look at my horse. My horse is amazing. Give it a slap. It'll poop out ammo. You give it a tickle. It'll poop out a medic.
Look at my horse. My horse is amazing.
Horse is amazing.
How do you switch cameras?
Like, you actually, like... I haven't even played the beta yet. Why are you asking me?
No, stop throwing grenades at me.
Ubisoft didn't create Battlefield, did they?
No? DICE did.
Sorry, I just woke up. I just woke up. So I'm like,
I don't know how to switch camera angles and it's annoying me.
Yeah, what rewards can I get from this shit? Ghost Recon, Splinter Cell, skin. I already got Elephant, Gorilla, got Renown, got the Division, got the Welcome Reward, got the Desktop Wallpaper Attack.
I like how they still haven't fixed the bug from the alpha where while riding on a horse you can't swipe left, you can only swipe right.
Just like, oh shit, the tank's coming to me from the right. Gotta swipe left. Swipes right. Oh fuck! He's getting one up.
Seriously, this whole map just gives like a really like Indiana Jones vibe.
We have lost objective.
Suck it, bitch!
What'd you do?
We have taken objective.
Like I was in, right in the middle of the desert, and there was a guy just running out in the middle of the desert. So I ran up to him, and just sliced his head off as I ran past.
Fuck you! So that's like a legit thing that you can actually decapitate bitches in that game?
Well, I don't know if his head actually came off, but I sure slit his throat open real good.
Like, his head's like barely hanging from like a thread or two. Barely peels off. That would be amazing. Don't you think?
We have lost Objective George.
No? Alright, I'm the only crazy one here.
I'm distracted. I'm running around trying to capture this objective.
Objective! Look at the little kid do. Viva la Objective!
Oh!
I'm sorry, what happened? Okay.
What do you mean?
I ran right up to an enemy armored jeep, and I tried to throw like explosives on it, and then all of a sudden my character just goes straight up and out, like off my horse, dead. It's just like, okay. Apparently the aliens called me.
I blame snipers.
Look at my horse. My horse is amazing.
My horse is amazing.
Hey, do you watch, what's his name? Russian Badger?
Badger. better.
We have lost objective Duff.
Oh, sorry, I got distracted by Badger. No, I don't know who rushed back.
Look him up on YouTube and watch his videos. It's fucking hilarious.
I know who FPS Russia is.
Yeah, look up Russian Badger, the Russian Badger on YouTube and watch some of his videos.
Russian Badger.
Look at this horse, this one's amazing.
Also amazing. I wanna play the piano. Should I play my piano or my guitar? Which one do you think I should play? Piano?
Are you fucking serious, game? Why are you doing this to me? Okay, so Battlefield 1 suffers from the same problem that Battlefield 4 did when it first launched. And that is the aim assist is fucked up and makes you aim just to the right or left of the enemy and not at them.
Heh.
It's just like, I'm glad this is a thing.
So, piano or guitar?
Perhaps neither, because I don't like it.
You don't like piano or guitar?
Not when it's directly into my ear, no.
No, I'm not talking about direct. Like, I'm gonna put the fucking mic up to the goddamn piano. Or the goddamn guitar.
There are people that do that.
I mean, granted, I'd have to, like, at least turn down the volume of the piano to the lowest since it has built-in speakers, but at least with my guitar, I can just play it without the amp. I don't have to hook in the amp.
You know what's not in Battlefield 1 that I wished it was?
What?
In Battlefield Hardline, if you pulled out your pistol or your knife, you could run, like, twice as fast. They took that out. It's just like, on Sinai Desert, you really need it, because it takes fucking forever to run across stuff.
I want to be able to use the bayonet and a shovel. A shovel.
Look at this shovel! Isn't it nice to use it to turn your face to a puddle? I'm digging a ditch, I'm digging a latrine, I pulled on my pants, can you guess what that means?
I'm hitting a tank. I don't really think it's doing much damage. And then you get blown up.
I don't think it did much damage to the tank.
The tank's like, what the fuck, dude? But the funny thing I find out about that, like, that logic right there, is not... I don't understand what makes that tank different from the one who blew up her spear.
Yeah, it's like he blew up the fucking train.
Right.
We have
you blew up a train
battle.
With a shovel, but you can't blow up the fucking tank with a shovel. The train is, like, 50 times bigger than the tank is with more density and mass to it. And that's why they have to fucking put it on the goddamn perfect track. And by the way, that weapon that you're using, the train gun, that's actually a World War II weapon that was designed and developed by the Germans of the Nazi Third Reich.
No. Actually, that's incorrect. Big Bertha was in existence in World War I and was used heavily in World War I.
Which one are we talking about? Big Bertha or...
Well, Big Bertha and armored trains, both. They were in use in World War I.
No, I'm not talking about... No, I'm talking about, like, the mass artillery shell shooting, like, tanks, basically, but they're so big that... They're basically so big that they can fit, like, three tanks in them. Like, three...
Are you talking about, like, the... I mean, yeah, it's called Big Bird, but the one that shoots shells that are taller than a man?
No, that are, like, the shells that I'm talking about are, like, legit size of a tank.
Well... No. Big Bertha shot. I like went to a museum where they had some Vert's artillery shells on display, and they were as big as the guy running the display.
I'm talking about the World War II.
Yeah, it's the same gun.
Really?
Yeah, it was called Big Bertha. Well,
no.
It was called Big Betsy or something like that. But they were the same gun. The World War II variant was just a refinement, so it had a better recoil system.
Well, no, no, no. Hear me out. The Germans made like two of them, but they named it differently. They were like twin guns, but not too far.
That's the ones I'm talking about. And they're so massive, like after two or three times of fire, and they just completely wrecked the train they were sitting on due to the recoil.
No, 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 no. They weren't set on a train. They were like attached.
Yeah.
Like they were basically. You probably already know this, but basically a magic tank.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about.
Like, yeah, yeah. But like every time they fired them, it would like move back like 5 feet or some shit.
Are you fucking kidding me? That bullshit gets so tiring.
We have lost objective, Freddy.
What happened?
Fucking climbing a ladder, get off, and then like you know you take control of your character again, but in third person your character model's still on the fucking ladder, so you can get killed. It's fucking bullshit.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
You know how like in Battlefield 4 when you climb a ladder in third person your character model's like climbing it? In Battlefield 1 there's like a split second of lag right when you reach the top. On your screen you're at the top moving around, but on the enemy's screen you're still on the ladder. I've gotten killed twice to it. That's fucking bullshit.
I've never played Battlefield 4 in third person. Because whenever I climb ladders and shit, it's always first person.
No, I mean for the enemy, your third person character model.
We have lost objective.
Which means you're the character model other people see.
Well, you should just said character model because you confused me when you said third person. I thought you were talking about
the
player perspective.
That's the correct technical term for it.
Well. I don't pay much attention to technical terms. Not after I fucking just woke up.
Look at my horse, my horse is amazing. The song is stuck in my fucking head.
Halfway there,
very
we have
welcome.
The upper hand.
Interface lag is so fucking amazing.
Is it really? Because
I love
like
sitting here
it.
Not being able to move.
I know, it sounds amazing.
Oh my fucking god. Dice, please.
I'm gonna play some Rainbow Six on Terrorist Hunt for a bit until that shit finishes downloading. Because I gotta get kills with handguns anyways. Or some Ubisoft credit so I can go.
Great! I got killed because I'm trapped in the fucking menu! Thanks, DICE. Go fuck yourself.
They shouldn't even be able to kill you if you're in the menu.
It took a full fucking minute for me to gain control of the interface.
So, how are we gonna be on the same team, or is if we're like, is there a high chance that he's just gonna throw us in, and we're pretty much fucked? Like, doomed to kill each other.
What?
How are we gonna be on the same team, or is there no team systems yet? Yeah.
You'll just join my squad. There's always empty slots.
Oh, so they basically have like the whole setup the same as Battlefield 4?
Hmm?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Dude.
I'm distracted! Yeah, I'm looking at this stupid fucking interface. Just give me a minute.
Alright.
Fine-tune the aim sensitivity for stationary AA guns and close turret passenger positions. Default turret sensitivity. Let's turn that down to like 15, and then
where's my contacts at? I gotta go tell one of my friends that Battlefield 4 has just come out. Or not Battlefield 4, Battlefield 1. Derp.
Thank you.
lost objective traffic.
Please don't crash us, pilot! My fucking god, why can no one fly aircraft in Battlefield games?
I can, to a degree.
People can never do it and then they always blame it on the fucking controls. It's like, use a sensible control scheme.
It depends on what it is, though. If it's a helicopter, then I'm a little iffy on it. But if it's just a plane, then that shit's easy. Especially if you have it set up to Battlefield Hardline controls, where it's like right trigger, left trigger, acceleration, and deceleration. And then just basic like steering and shit. And it's really easy. And most people don't know how to do that either, so you can juke them out pretty fucking easily. And then just take them down. You don't know how much easier my life has been as a fighter pilot.
We have lost
Battlefield 4 ever since I changed to the Battlefield Hardline. Or not Hardline, but Bad Company. Did I say Bad Company? Hardline? I did, I'm sorry. Struggle, dude.
That's another thing that's pissing me off in this game. I can't get my fucking control scheme set up right. Because their stupid fucking menus make no fucking sense.
I'm just gonna get in and use the interface normally. Whatever the default interface is, I'm just gonna use that.
I can't. I have to, like, get all the controls and stuff exactly how it needs to be or I can't play. It's annoying because it's like, due to the, like, the interface lag coupled with the fact the descriptions for all the settings are fucking bullshit. It's like, oh, this changes the coaxial camera view of the passenger seats while in a jet. It's just like, what?
You're not speaking English.
It's like, what does that even mean? What does it mean?
What are you saying? I don't understand. This doesn't make sense to me. You alright, dude?
I can't play and talk at the same time.
Obviously not. Not at least until we're in the same fucking game, you can't. Like, you're struggling just to talk. You're just like, huh? Oh, I can't talk. Yeah, I figured. You hanging out with me earlier. Yeah, he was up lying on the couch and he was watching anime with me. Can you believe that? The cat was actually interested in anime. It was a pain in my ass, is what it is. Because he used to. Because he likes to destroy shit and wreck things. Cause up a bunch of trouble.
I'm capturing one of the flag objectives with an airplane.
Lol. Just like, fuck your logic, bitches.
We have taken objective butter.
Battlefield decided to say fuck you. Battlefield decided to be a bitch. It's like all of betas in like betas now.
We have taken objective Duff.
I
got it! Tom, you
yes,
got
please
it.
Keep chasing my plane to death. Idiots.
Wait, what's happening?
So I couldn't fly my fucking plane, so I decided just to bail out over an objective, and the guy who was chasing me trying to kill me kept fooling me, and then they both crashed. My plane and his plane crashed.
That's what you do.
That's amazing. I love it when that shit happens. It's too funny, because I can fucking easily, like, if I was an engineer, I could easily just jump out, parachute down, and have my way with my, like, my enemy down below. Or if I wanted to be a real dick, like Strap C4. I'm doing Battlefield 4 logic, by the way. Strap C4, or in Battlefield 1 case, strap TNT to your fucking plane and take off. When you have that situation, just bail last minute and BOOM! Detonate it. And then the enemy can just get pissed off at you for detonating C4 on them. How amazing would that be to be able to do that? It'd be a pretty badass kill cam.
We have taken objective Edward.
Fuck me, dude. Nobody's playing.
We have taken objective Charlie.
Nobody's fucking playing any of the games right now. Like, at all. I think everybody's trying to download Battlefield right now.
Oh, fucking ladders! I hate them! They're so fucking stupid! Let me use my fucking pistol when I'm on a ladder, dice!
Oh no, it has to be bad. Because we want people to camp at the top of them.
I just want to run around with a fucking bayonet on my sniper and stab the shit out of people. That's really all I want to do in that game. Snipe, bayonet people, and fucking hit them with shovels.
We have taken objective.
That's all I plan to do.
Come on! Yeah, fuck you, bitch! Fucking cocksucker.
Seems like it's getting pretty intense, man.
He keeps fucking killing me every time I try to climb up the fucking ladder. And
oh,
I
so
press
he's,
the
like, legit camping?
Yeah, he's camping on top of one of the buildings, and I can't get up either of the ladders because he's a little cocksucker.
That little fucking cocksucker would camp. Wow. That little bitch.
I even dive-bombed my plane into him to try to distract him, and then climbed the ladder quickly afterward, and I still couldn't get up the ladder.
What in the world would... How did you think that plan was gonna work? Let alone, how did he not die in the first place?
I have no idea. But he was distracted killing me, and my teammates snuck up the other ladder and finally meleeed him to death. Just like, fuck you, bitch.
You figured
seriously,
that
though, this
like
interface lag
yeah.
Bullshit has to be fixed by the time the full version comes out.
Well, obviously, if not,
we have lost objective button.
They're fucked up.
There! This is so much better! Okay, so I figured out what was the problem with my shitty flying. It's because I had the, I needed to bump the flight sensitivity up to max.
So you fixed the whole problem?
No, the interface is still buggy, but at least I can fly planes now somewhat decently. And yes, viewers, I crashed that plane purposefully to get to this objective.
Oh, you got people actually watching you now? That's new. I don't mean to make that sound like I'm an asshole or anything, but I'm just saying in general, that's new. Usually whenever we play together and we're like streaming and some shit,
no, I don't
fucking
have
nobody's on.
Take an objective, Charlie.
No one ever watches my shit! Get up and run, B!
Get up and what, you?
Run.
Run, you. That's new. Get up and rape me!
I talk about myself in the third person when I'm pissed off at myself.
You're being so harsh on yourself, man.
Yeah, this fucked up lock-on is gonna get me killed.
We can take the objective down.
There is blood on the wall right now.
Any day now, health.
Ooh. Oh, you son of a- I hate that so much. I hate that so fucking much.
Fuck.
I'm going back to- Nope. Fuck this. Nope. I hate that. Why does that never work for me? You play Rainbow Six Siege, you know my trouble. Fucking go in and like, when you go in windows and shit and you hit someone, it doesn't fucking kill them, let alone do damage to them.
We have lost objective apples.
But when you play Terrorist Hunt and CPUs do that to you, you get absolutely fucking destroyed.
So I couldn't kill this guy who was on the other rooftop across from me with bullets, so I decided to jump on the anti-aircraft gun next to me and kill him with that.
That works, man. Whatever works.
Why is this fucking broom handle not automatic? Take that off.
Broom handle?
I can't remember what that pistol is called that they made the Han Solo pistol out of. I can't remember what it's called. It's called like the Mauser or something like that.
And so you called it a broom handle.
Well, it's because its nickname is the broom handle Mauser or something like that. Because its grip is literally looks like a broom handle. It's just like, because whenever you're a pilot or a tanker, you get that as your primary. It's just like, why is it not automatic? It should be. Oh, stop fucking clapping.
Why? Why are you constantly clapping?
You're being sarcastic.
Goddamn right I'm being sarcastic. It just shows how much people are fucking idiots. Yeah, they look at the broom handle.
You're dead. It's just like when you see a horse, a guy on a horse with a scimitar running straight towards you, my thing would be immediately fucking run, not stand there like a fucking idiot.
We have taken objective Duff.
Unless you've got a shock in the clothesline. Unless you've got a shock on the clothesline that fucker off with, then it's okay. Right, or am I wrong?
I'm gonna kill you if you're on a horse. La 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 la. Swoop! Look at my horse! My horse is fucking amazing! I'm killing everyone with the fucking sword!
I don't understand. How the hell did half of these guys, like, see what they're doing? When they have, like, glasses and goggles and shit on in combat. Doesn't make sense. How does Pulse look at his little screen when he has sunglasses on? How does that make sense?
What do you mean?
In fucking Rainbow Six Siege, Pulse has a goddamn fucking, like, ability where he can, like, see through walls and shit. Like, heartbeat sensors,
yeah,
but the thing is, his character wears sunglasses on his face.
So
I'm like, how the fuck do you even see with sunglasses inside?
Maybe they're not sunglasses, maybe they're gunner glasses. Or maybe the his little pulse thing is like super close on the glasses. Maybe it's Google Glass. Who needs guns when you got a motherfucking horse? Look at this horse!
You're really loving that horse, dude.
This horse is amazing!
You are really loving that horse, dude.
No, what I'm loving is the fact that I'm getting kills currently.
And that horse.
Avran!
Killing douchebags! That's a fucking horse.
That poor castle, dude.
We have taken objective butter.
Where? Where? Holy shit.
Where what?
Explosions everywhere. I'm trying to figure out where these fucking shots are coming from. Explosions and bullets are coming in from every direction. That's okay for me to say, Paul.
We have taken objective Charlie.
We need to get pistol kills for days.
Look at my sword. My sword is amazing.
We have lost objective Duff.
Look at my gun. My gun is amazing. It is gold. I just did one great game. Paul.
You really want to be fucking shooting at me while I'm on a war, bruh?
Fuck yeah, I would too. Are you kidding me? You best fucking believe your ass I'm gonna be shooting and running away.
Well, it's just like
a horse with a fucking
the running away part is fine. The standing perfectly still in the open where I can easily get to you and shooting at me. It's like fucking run or hide behind something so I can't get to you. Don't stand in the middle of the fucking open.
Right?
Swipe at them. I can just hit, aim directly for them and just run them over with the horse.
Yeah. Bunch of road kills and shit. Road kill.
Me and this one teammate are holding down this entire objective. There's one teammate in an artillery truck, and we're holding it down. I'm killing the stragglers, and he's mowing down everyone in the town.
Good shit. I legit used nothing
but oh, no!
The entire game.
No! Oh, God damn it, the guy kept killing one of the horse. He finally got on a horse and killed me. I shouldn't have gotten off mine.
Yay, 12 kills with a pistol. Where am I?
We have taken objective Freddy.
Well, that was a bullshit kill, I gotta admit. I shot that guy through a wall.
Who is hosting this?
I was shooting a guy and tried to murk him, my character like twisted his arm all the way around to an unnatural angle and like, he's over there.
I'm at 69% right now. Me and my girlfriend's favorite position. LOL. I was about to say, motherfucker, get off my gun before I shoot you in your goddamn face. I'm about to fuck someone up.
I guess something I just really don't like is it feels like all modern first-person shooters anymore, like their controls are just all wonky. It's like on the 360, like every game's controls made sense. Oh fuck you, game! Why did spawns me in so I can't get in a fucking vehicle? This horse is amazing.
We have taken objective Freddy.
Great driving, bruh.
We have taken objective Charlie.
It's just like, you get a gun while riding a horse, but it's like, why would you ever use it? Also, when I was watching the Russian Badger video, he said he talked to one of the DICE employees, and she flat out admitted that horses are a joke and they're not intended to be good at all. And then Russian Badger's response was, "But look at my horse! My horse is amazing!"
What did she do?
Well, in his video, that was his response. I don't know what his actual response was, he didn't say. Cause he makes like funny parody, like Honest Game Trailer style videos.
Oh, okay.
But instead of presenting it like a movie, like a game trailer, he presents it like a review.
We have lost objective Freddy.
Why was I programmed to do a thing?
Boston!
That poor robot. Cause I'm on Facebook right now. And they're showing how fucking...
Run now!
Oh shit, time to leave.
Anyways, they were showing us, fucking how these Japanese people are creating synthetic robots that don't need, like, people to control them. They manually operate around the surroundings of the room. And they basically fucking detect what's in the room and then they react to it with human-like reactions. And then at the end of the video, it showed, like, a Simpsons or something like that. Maybe Futurama, I assume. Like, someone threw a Molotov cocktail into a store, and then there's a robot in there, and the robot came out. Why? Why was that program to feel pain? It's like, you poor robot. But anyways, my game's at like 81%, so it should be increasing.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? I missed him!
Light the wind!
We have taken Perfect. Objective Butter.
Oh! Oh! Fucking kill him! Oh my fucking god, game! Let me fucking kill him! Yes, I got him! That was the
good
dumbest
shit,
fucking battlefield or battle ever. There's me and this guy having an epic battle on our horses, and every time we'd get close to each other, instead of hitting each other, we'd jump over each other on the horse. Just like, god damn it!
We have taken objective George.
Come on, back up!
We have lost objective Duff.
Dude, I'm at 83% right now. I can't wait to get in this shit. You seem like you're having one hell of a time, though. Seriously.
It's just like, all I'm gonna do when this game finally reaches, I'm just gonna be cow free, and that's it.
You know what I'm gonna be? I'm gonna be a sniper. And then me and you are gonna have each other's back.
You'd be amazing if you could, like, ride on the back of my horse, but unfortunately that's not a feature. Come here, little boy! What you doing out in the open, bitch?
They probably hate you so much right now. Like, who the fuck is this on this horse?
The objective, because you know there's like a little circle you stay in to keep the objective captured. I'm just constantly running around my horse in the very outskirts of the ring and just mowing down people as they stupidly come out of cover. They're like hiding in the buildings and refuse to come out.
They're just like, nope. And that's where I come in. I like sneak up with a sniper from far distances. Just shoot through the windows, and then they panic. And then all of our team just swarms in there and just eliminates them all. They all immediately just straight up rage quit, like, nope. Nope, not having the shit. Nope.
I'm not an idiot! I see the C4 you've placed!
Oh, you got
it. Come here, little boy!
You know what'd be amazing? I just like... he got you?
This guy ran out in the middle of nowhere, placed all of his C4 in a circle around him, and was just begging me to come get him. I finally said fuck it and went for it, and he blew us both up. It's just like, I'm okay with that outcome because he died too.
It's probably the same dude who you kept killing on that fucking horse.
He's like, I've had enough of your shit. Oh, you know what I should have done? I should have just hanged back and pulled out my rifle and shot him. Just being like fucking Indiana Jones. It's like, oh, you're gonna use the sword? Guess what? Bang. It's like, oh, you're gonna use C4? Guess what? Bullet to the head.
We have lost objective Duff.
Oh, now someone stole my horse and is running around.
Enemy medic guy!
You better watch out, dude. They're probably gonna come at you like Randy Orton and RKO your ass with a sword.
I don't know why I thought that would end any other way. I was hiding in a stairwell, and I was like, you know what, fuck these building people are hiding, I'm gonna blow them up. Threw C4 up the stairwell and detonated it, and it killed me. It's like, I don't know why I thought that would end any other way.
Thank you.
I see a horse, gonna take it.
I see a horse, I'm gonna take it. Cut people's heads off and run like crazy.
Because horses are amazing.
I'd laugh if it was like the same horse that you got blown up with. And how the hell did that horse not die when it blew up? You know what would be like an amazingly funny but stupid feature in the game with horses? As if, say, like someone blew up or like killed the horse like blows up. Like a tank would. Instead of like fucking just dropping dead, no, it blows up.
Thank you, teammate! So there was a guy on a horse and he got out to shoot at a plane. The plane flew by and killed the guy, and then I ran up and took his horse.
Thank you!
She's like, mine! I shall use this to troll the enemy.
Halfway there.
It's just like, hey, guess what, C4 guy? I'm back!
We have lost objective.
Guess
charge.
What, man? Dude. Guess what? 93%.
Run now.
I'm slowly whittling away the cover.
We've lost objective Duff.
The objective has been captured by the enemy!
No! Get to the objective! Don't
Get
die,
to the
mate.
Horse! The horse is the most important part!
Oh, you got?
Yeah, for you. Your motto in that game is go horse or go home. I'm waiting for like a tank to come over and just fuck you over.
Are you watching?
Yeah, I'm watching on
this.
My phone's gonna lag out though. What?
I didn't jump like 200 feet in the air while on horse.
My phone lagged out, so I didn't get to see it.
Lost objective, George.
The 96%, man. This downloaded pretty fast, dude.
This objective is mine. The eye can have it. Motherfucker! Who's in my motherfucking face? Easy.
So they're bouncing with your faces still or no?
Yeah, there's like on the map, there's like a circular boundary. Mm.
So can people take over your base now or no?
Yeah. Wait, what do you mean?
Like
oh, wait,
your
are you
actual,
talking about like
base.
The spawn base? I don't know, probably not.
Yeah. Cause I wanna know if people could be like colonels in the game
we
now.
We have taken objective Apple.
No, fuck
That'd
that.
That'd be an interesting game mode if they made that though.
Like, nah, fuck that, I'm taking the pace. Wait, what? Wait, sir, I don't think that hey, dude.
We are losing objective Edward.
I can't figure out where this fucker's hiding at. Oh shit.
Holy shit, fuck it. Holy shit.
Give me up.
And then just fucking actually maybe actually take a face.
No objective
like,
cap for you.
We are losing
like everybody who plays Battlefield, like and knows and watches Battlefield Friends, like if that actually happened in a live server, like during a live stream, everybody in the stream and chat and server, everybody would be like, holy shit, fuck it, what the fuck just happened? They'd be like, why the fucking hell just happened?
Oh, why can the horse not turn? No, don't get off my horse, you fucker! Get off my horse! It's mine!
Was that an enemy or was it friendly?
Yeah. An enemy killed me and he's getting on my horse. It's like, no! You cannot be allowed! It is mine! Only mine!
Alright, send me an invite, bitch. Time for me to get on the action.
We are losing objective.
Battlefield levels. 1, open big. I find it interesting that they're using, like, fucking maces and shovels now. Going back to chivalry time.
I want a broadsword or something like that, like a medieval sword. Give me a fucking claymore that I can use.
A fucking claymore? Like, that's your only primary. Like, you can't have another, that's like your primary.
Oh, dude, that would be like the coolest elite class ever. It's just like a guy in medieval knight get up, and he's using a fucking claymore, and he's just running around putting people down.
Like, that's the only thing that you can use, too. Or you can't use anything else, just that sword.
Enemy on the cross, I do.
Yeah, Battlefield 1! Get me in on the X. Play as new killer exists.
What? Yet again, that fucking bug! We just get randomly
prepare
kicked out of cars. Why does that happen?
Personalizing the experience for you.
That is the most random
Michael
ass bug
Bay
ever. It's like I'm in a Jeep and then the Jeep just despawns.
So wait, where? How do I join? Oh, do I go to soldier?
No, you should just accept my invite.
I did, and it's not doing anything.
Well, here, I'll send you another one.
So do vehicles have any like missiles now, or is it like legit like only fucking? Like, do airplanes have shells, or is it, like, legit only, like, World War One, like, machine gun now?
I don't know what you mean.
Oh, never mind. Sinai Desert. Conquest. Massive all-out war. Hold the majority of flex to win. So it's basically a conquest. The server
yet again,
is full.
I'm getting
you have
fucked.
Been placed in a queue.
Hate that bug. Oh my god, this fucking game. Are you fucking serious right now, game?
Full.
Go fuck yourself.
It says it's full. So I'm in a queue right now.
So it's like
it's
the game
like
ends. It does the after action screen. Then
I'm
goes,
in.
Well, I
I'm
got
in.
Kicked.
Oh. Oh, you're not kidding. Everybody is black. Holy shit. Oh, I can customize the web weapons, too.
Oh my god, game! Can you not be a fucking prick? Fuck this interface lag.
Loading, loading. Is Sinai Desert the only map right now?
Yeah.
That's alright.
I clearly clicked cancel. Do not join game. Why are you putting me in a game?
I don't know, but I'm joining you, so.
Rush. Is it Rush?
I don't know. I'm still on the loading screen. I don't know. I'm in your squad, though.
What is going on?
I'm in your squad. Oh, I'm white! I'm white! Or, no, I don't think
where
I'm
are
white,
you at?
Actually. I don't know. I might be white.
Here, I have a Jeep.
We have taken objective apples.
There you are.
In your Jeep. In your slow ass Jeep.
Hey, when you try to turn and aim with the turret, is it like super high sensitivity for you?
No. It's normal for me.
Like to the point where when you zoom in, you can't even aim accurately at something.
No, I can aim fine. It's just your driving that's shitty.
Blame that on the sand. This vehicle can't get traction. Oh, let's go take E. Let's go troll people at E again.
We have taken objective Duff.
Fuck it. Why not?
We have taken objective Butter.
You're trying to suck. Oh, what the fuck? We're stuck.
No, I'm trying to mark the fucking objective.
We have taken objective Charlie.
You get like double the points that way.
Oh. I thought it was because the dust run that suddenly randomly kicked in. Oh my god. I can't see.
Ugh. I can't figure out what am I, where am I, what is...
Can I drive? Jesus Christ.
Yes.
We have taken objective Edward.
Is it the same controls to drive? No, it's different. It's right trigger now.
Yeah, for vehicles that don't have a turret, it's left trigger, right trigger for gas, which I like.
Huh.
Because it doesn't
yeah,
really
I don't
make
mind.
Sense
it reminds me.
For it to be left stick.
I can drive this bitch perfectly fine. I don't know what you're talking about with traction problems.
As soon as you turn, though, it's just like, well, there goes the traction.
Nope. Seems like I'm doing fine. Other than that one. Okay, now I see what you're talking about. Oh, our vehicle! Oh, wait, no.
I can't see!
I can't fucking drive properly. Okay, G. We're going for G. Tuck it up and go over Gulf. Gulf of Mexico. Practically in Mexico. Bye! Have a good time! So how do you charge people's bayonets and shit?
Shit! If you run and
how
you see
you charge-
a little circle pop up, press tap the melee button and you'll do a bayonet charge.
We
ow!
Have
lost ow!
Sniper!
Edward.
Ow!
Hold on!
Ah! Oh,
that
seriously?
That guy sucks at shooting!
If he sucks at shooting, how did he kill us?
Cause I don't know. I got hit by a sniper and then he came in and just bleh. He like missed like three shots, so that's why I say he sucks.
I'm spawning in the plane. I'll parachute out over an objective.
Alright. Did you I'm spawning out?
Yeah, I did it.
Oh, fuck it.
Whee! No, just spawn on me, 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 spawn on me.
Dumbass crashed the plane. But I'm
look,
alive.
Look! Look at my horse! My horse is amazing!
Dude, I don't know what the fuck is going on. Ow! I'm dead.
We have taken objective Butter.
Well, here, spawn on me. Tell me when you're ready to spawn, and I'll jump off real quick.
Right.
Alright, spawn.
Oh.
Actually, you wanna ride the horse?
Hey, man. I've never ridden a horse before, and I'm terrified.
Let's go take.
We have lost objective
the desert outpost. I'll meet you there. Just run around the outskirts and mow down people that are outside.
I threw a grenade on a horse. No, I'm gonna blow up the horse. I didn't think that was a feature. So yeah, horses, man. New. Oh, I see explosives. It seems like I'm all alone here.
What's well, good? I'm really far time. Away.
No, like, enemies, no one. Oh, I found someone.
You see how there's a little half circle above the objective capture thing? That tells you what percentage of the flag is occupied by who.
I'm chasing someone.
Get out of here! I wanna hit you in the horsey!
Objective butter.
I got the one with the fucking horse! And his sword. How?
Oh, I came out of nowhere. I need some backup, dude. I can't see where I'm going.
I'm in the objective. So there's one guy here.
Oh, you are?
Probably in one of the
buildings. No, there's two. There's two. There's two where I'm at. I'm surrounding a building right now. Oh, there's one now. I just fucking just got shot to shit.
Oh, he's on a horse.
He's stuck. No. That was me. That was me on the horse.
Nope, there's a guy on a horse.
Oh, really? Are you alive still or are you dead?
Yeah, I'm alive. Just follow me. Probably has a machine gunner or something like that. Or a sniper.
Sorry,
yeah,
sniper.
See, he's right there. You can see him through the fog, kinda.
We have taken I shot his horse. I heard his horse, and I got points for it. So yay me.
Ooh,
pain. I love this game already. This game's like my favorite game, 10 out of 10. Yay! Sense, holy shit, tank fucking shot that right away. Yeah!
Is that a tank?
Fucking scream, though. Yeah,
who keeps
tank right
blowing
there
up the fucking artillery pieces?
I don't know. Tanks? Oh, whoa. So, now where do you want to go? I want to bayonet.
We
have taken
objective. Let's hold down this objective because people always go for it for some stupid reason.
Alright, I can deal with that.
I'm blowing the shit out of this building.
I'm gonna hang back though. And just, you know, snipe. Oh, speaking of sniping.
Oh my god, headshot!
I fucking love snipers in this game, dude. Favorite class. Oh, I hit someone.
Let me mark the person I am aiming at, game.
Oh, I got sniped. Awesome! Sniping in this game is my favorite thing. The guns are so accurate in this game, too. Like, there's no fucking meters you have to worry about this thing. I just did. Where are they? On this side, mountain ridge.
Shit.
Ooh, oh, I'm getting hit.
Right on the other side of the wall from you.
Yeah, I know. Ow.
Where is he at?
I'm getting shot at by a machine gun. Oh. Ow! You're right by me. Fuck. Hit! Oh! I didn't hit. Damn it. I wanted to hit the bayonet and it didn't work. It didn't work. So, when you hold down the bayonet button, is that all you do? Is just hold down it?
No, you don't hold it.
And then it goes.
If you sprint and tap the button. I think if you
tap it
again, it cancels it.
Oh. Oh, that's probably what happened then.
Look at my horse! I'm on a horse again!
There's an enemy on the horse. I'm attacking him.
Holy shit! A plane just tried to ram me!
Trains, bombs. There's an enemy horseman. Yo, you killed him?
Oh, fuck. What? How did he one-shot me with
Ow.
A machine gun?
Ow. I got killed by a trench. I'm
by
loving
trench?
These snipers, though, dude.
You got killed by a trench.
Yep. That's the type
Here,
of gun.
Spawn on me.
Where are you? Plane?
Mm-hmm.
Too late, I kinda already spawned an echo, but I'm gonna die here pretty soon anyway, so...
Whoa! What the fuck?!
Ow, 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 ow.
Yeah, planes are fucked up.
What do you mean?
So, you know how you can, like, press left trigger and, like, go into the bomber view?
Right.
If you tap the plane controls at all whatsoever while in that, it will make the plane flip upside down and crash.
Okay. Yeah, no. I'm at Echo right now.
Yeah.
Oh, hell no. Enemy tank. Run away.
Oh, well, it's a good thing I'm not a tanker.
I'll
kill him with
away.
My repair tool. Where's he at? I'll sneak up on him.
He's at E.
They need to fix the spot mechanic in this game, because, like, I'm looking directly at people and can't spot them.
There's a fucking friendly Jeep over there. Hey, man.
Oh, hi.
I'm staying up here, man. How you doing?
Good. Oh, is that him over there?
We have taken objective Charlie.
Yeah. There's tank down in Echo. Unless they destroyed it. In which case, good for them. Oh, there's a plane as well. There's an enemy plane that just went for a landing. All the way the hell down there. Okay, enemies are swarming Echo, I think. No. I don't think I'm in a position to make calls here. Hey, you gonna go down to investigate Echo, though?
I'm chasing this giant joke. I'm gonna murder him.
We have lost objective. Oh, there's a tank. Tank.
Motherfucker. Really?
Yeah. Not in the tank. You got a repair tool, don't you?
Long range shooting in this game is shit. Unless you have a sniper rifle, you're just going to lose.
Huh?
It's like anytime I get in a long range battle with anyone, I always lose. My reticle's like right on people and my bullets don't hit.
So there's a tank in there, and there's a Jeep over there.
If only I had a
guy right there.
If only I had an AT gun. Oh, hey, there's a guy that the game's not letting me spot.
I spotted him.
There's another guy.
I'm trying to snipe this asshole.
That's a rock.
Oh, I hit him. No, you don't see him too now. Oh, they got enemy jeeps coming our way, dude.
He got out of the jeep! He got out!
Go get it. What the fuck? I didn't get him with mine? That's bullshit. I hit right bumper to fucking charge him.
Oh, come on.
What horseshit was that?
The last person to do the charge wins.
Oh, really?
Because it makes sense. I say sarcastically.
No, it doesn't. Like, no, it doesn't. Just stop. No, it doesn't. Don't lie to yourself.
Here's the thing I'm hating about this right now. There's always some douchebag in a tank somewhere not participating in the battle whatsoever, and it prevents any other people from spawning in a tank.
Yeah, that's all I figured.
Alright, spawn on me again if you're dead.
I am. I wanna fly. How do we switch seats? Did we hit A to switch seats or what?
Yeah. Switch now.
This is
a ginormous bomber that has shit handling, so try not to tilt it too much, because it will stall out and crash. Let's find that fucking bomber, or that tank, rather.
You tag him, I'll kill him. Any luck?
Nope. It's one of those things that even if I was looking directly at him, it can't let me spot, so it's like... and wildly hoping I get a hit marker. I think he might
There's
have left.
There's an enemy plane.
Where?
Wait, well how do I- do I not have normal, like, stuff?
No, you don't.
Oh, I just have bombs. So I- my job is basically to bomb the- oh, fuck.
Alright, we have a rear gunner. He'll take care of the plane.
I hope so.
Oh, I got a hit marker! Okay, so there's a guy hiding in the main building on that objective.
I dropped bombs on it, but I didn't know if I hit or not. I can't see, like, where I'm bombing.
Yeah, and then it's like if you try to change your wall in the gunner shield, like the plane will freak out.
Uh-oh.
What is shooting us?
Ow. We're taking damage. I don't know, but we're taking damage, dude.
Take damage.
Enemy plane. Fail!
Is it just me
you
or just
or
feel like a clusterfuck?
No, it's a giant clusterfuck. It is literally
like this map.
A clusterfuck.
I think it's literally this map. Like, I wish Quentin Scar was on here to give a better example of what the game's gonna be like. Cause this is just horrible. This map is shit.
Right. I like
Where
it.
Where am I in right now?
Where are you even at right now? Why game? Why did you make me spawn here?
We have taken
I can just wear a gas mask today. Literally, that's it. I can just wear a gas mask.
Yeah, you
There's
can.
There's no, like, filter. Huh?
You can't aim that sight.
Oh. That makes sense. Oh, there still is a meter mechanism. Oh, I didn't know that. Okay. So 150
coming
meters.
Coming to you in a jeep.
Alright.
We have taken objective Freddy.
I don't even know where you're at. Okay.
I'm gonna drive up to you, you're gonna get in the driver's seat, and you're gonna drive me up next to the enemy train, and I'm gonna bomb it with you.
Seems like a plan. Tell me what objective the enemy train's at. You just, like, drove right past me.
I thought I had assumed the vehicle would stop moving after I switched seats, but no. We're not even gonna have time to do this. Because the game's gonna end.
What objective?
No idea. Not gonna have time anyway.
Fuck it, let's have fun. We won. Ooh, we almost got bombed on.
That was me.
Victory! Oh, I thought it was an enemy because I fucking saw a plane go over our head that was on an enemy plane. So I was like, oh shit, we almost got bombed on.
So yeah, I'm thinking of what's going to happen after this beta gets over with in a few days. I'm going to do a little podcast and get everyone together. And we're going to discuss our thoughts on the game. I'm making a list of things I want to see changed.
Alright, I'll be a part of the podcast. If you want me to, of course. That's all on
well,
you.
Yeah.
It's your stream.
So here's the annoying thing. The game ends, and then it goes to the deployment screen, right?
Mm-hmm.
And then it's like, oh, I can choose a vehicle or whatever. Nope. I click on a vehicle, and then it goes to the after round screen, and it lasts a full minute, and by the time I actually get back to the deploy screen, the game's already been going for a minute, and I don't get an option to spawn in any of the vehicles.
So then don't try to spawn a vehicle.
Well, it's just like, no matter what I do, it does the same thing.
Oh.
So it's just like I'm getting fucked out of ever spawning in a tank or something.
Mm-hmm. Well, what's it called? You know, do you do, like, a streaming type? Like, do you have, like, a streaming community? Like, where you have, like, your friends and stuff like that? Like, I don't know. How's your stream? I don't know how to describe it other than...
I'm still starting out with all of it. At this point, I'm just trying to figure out something that's gonna get me viewers. while still making the type of content I want to make. So, I mean, right. I've found the easiest thing for me, at least, is just to get a group of friends together and just live stream co-op games or multiplayer games. Because I'm kind of shitty at single-player stuff.
Single-player?
Kind of, because right. I'm one of those people that doesn't talk to themselves, so it's kind of hard to, you know, keep it going. And then also, I can't edit right now, so it's like, it's just one long video of nothing. I bought like a $300 video editing program that won't let you edit MP4 formatted video files, so I can't edit any of my footage. She's like, oh great, this is great.
That's a pain. I spawned in a vehicle.
Where?
Somewhere.
Are you by E and G?
I'm by F.
Okay, yeah, I'm spawning.
Hey, man, it's you. So anyways, well, basically, like, I'm not driving, by the way. I'm gonna be the first to say that, I was not driving.
Let's just stick with these objectives this time around. Over here.
Right, I wouldn't mind, like, I wouldn't mind being a part of, like, your, like, personal, like, group of friends who you, like to stream with and shit.
Yeah, okay, I wouldn't mind anyone.
We have lost.
Well, I don't know how you are, you know.
So, like I said, I'm generally a person that prefers to play with people than by myself, and then.
Well, I'm all down for ow.
And
I'm all down.
I followed you outside and watched you get.
Like I was saying, dude, I don't mind, like, fucking... I would love it, honestly, is what I'm trying to say. I would love to be a partner of the stream community. Like, be, like, one of your partners in the whole streaming world.
You make it sound like it's something official. I don't think... Yeah.
Well, for me, it is, because, like, not only... I'm basically enjoying myself is what I'm doing. Because I get to hang out with a friend. I get to play games with a friend, and I get to Twitch with a friend. And, like, being a Twitcher and YouTuber and all that, that's some things that I've really wanted to do for a long time. So to be able to get a little bit of experience out of it, and just to have, like, a friend help me, like, even though I'm helping a friend instead of a friend helping me, I'm all for it.
Yeah, it's experience, yeah.
Right. Plus, I get to help you out.
So, I mean, yeah, honestly, it's probably one of those things where you, like, if you wouldn't got out all the YouTube stuff, like, you'd probably actually be more successful at this than me.
No. I don't think so.
You could go, like, start up YouTube and Twitch and stuff like that.
I don't know how, and I don't have cameras or anything like that.
But you don't need to have a camera. A lot of YouTubers
don't use cameras. Oh, here's an artillery thing. There's an artillery thing.
Are you serious? He beat me with a fucking pistol, and I'm shooting him in the fucking face with an LMG. SMG. What the fuck is that bullshit?
It's exactly what you just called it. Bullshit.
Here, follow me!
Oh fuck.
Shit.
I got blown up by a grenade.
Never mind! It's like, follow me, boom.
Some asshole threw a grenade down the stairs and pulled me up.
Yeah, but like, if you wanted to do, you could probably do YouTube.
Where are the enemies at? What is our position at? What the fuck is going on?
We're at the same place you died.
I don't understand. I'm running around then. Fuck this. I'm going outside.
All you need to do YouTube is just have a good internet connection and get a capture device, really. And editing software.
We have lost. I just climbed the ladder of death and almost died. I'm at 7. Well, I'm. Oh. Oh my god. That's dynamite.
Just, like, running outside is a death trap. Also, I'm a black man still.
I got killed by artillery, surprisingly.
Dude! Guess what? I have a tank! I have a tank! Spawn on me, spawn on me.
I thought you were gonna say I have a horse. I'm waiting to get killed, which probably isn't gonna take long.
Alright, well when you die, tell me, and then I'll get out so you can spawn on me. Spawn is something that can, like, help other tanks, though.
LOL! Oh my god, that was like the most amazing thing ever. Dude, I got an accidental kill right now. It's my first kill on Battlefield Night. It was accidental. You ready to hear how this happened? So there's a guy that died. There's like a guy who killed more of a friendly in like the little ditch area. So I jumped down, he heard me, he looked at me, I ran to go like charge him with a bayonet. Fucking missed, but I climbed a ladder, then I immediately hopped off the ladder as he tried to like spam me with like a melee weapon and missed every shot, and then I just sprayed him with a fucking machine gun. And lived.
Here, spawn
until I got blown up by a tank. Go to E. Go to Echo.
Alright, now you drive, and I'll ride on the back to repair you.
You really like me driving, don't you?
I like being...
Am I a good driver, comrade?
So...
Oh yeah, that's right, you can self, like, repair, huh?
Yeah. Well, I'm repairing you
but
right
it's
now,
like...
but, try to... don't go right into the objective, just stay on the outskirts and try to keep the tank alive as,
right.
alive as long as possible.
So it was like, why a shotgun shell for like people and then like a fucking big shell
yeah.
like, for other tanks?
Basically, just
assuming.
Use,
I mean,
just use
like
the normal shell for everything and only use the shotgun shell if there's a guy like right on you and you don't have time to reload the other one. Because the shotgun shell one
right.
is kind of crap. I like how I'm like... Because usually in Battlefield games, if you try to ride on a vehicle, you get flung forward or off. I've actually been riding on you
yeah.
this whole time.
Oh, like you're legit riding me?
Yeah, I'm on the back of you.
No, I'm
off. You go to third person.
Wait,
can you
not? You can't get in?
No, it's a one-person tank.
That's stupid.
Oh shit!
That guy is running. You got a guy
on our left. Far left on a hill, you see him?
Not yet, no.
I'm just gonna use you as cover, so try not to drive too far away.
I don't even know where the fuck I am right now. Oh, I was driving backwards, that's why. I'm gonna go like...
Here, let's go up over this hill.
Yeah, that's where we can call that one guy, right? There's an artillery piece up here, but I don't
see
anybody.
We have taken objective Duff.
Yeah, just stay over around here. Oh, I see him. He's in that window.
Just... Where? Shoot at it. Oh.
I got him.
I'm gonna say that after I shoot him, though. Reloading right now.
Fucking idiot. Oh, let me shoot at the guy on the AA turret. This'll end well.
Oh, that's what that is? That's an AA turret? Whoa. What the hell is that? Oh, you were shooting at me. I was like, what is this clusterfuck of shaking? I was like, what the hell?
Ba-dum-bum, ba-dum-bum!
Dun 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 dun! Clusterfuck begins.
When you spin around, when you like turn the turret, your character's like cranking a lever or whatever. When you turn really fast, your character's like.
What? You can see my character right now, or what?
Well, no. You get out of the tank and come get on this.
We have lost objective Duff.
Need ammunition.
No.
Hop in the tank.
It's alright. No, I got it. It's good. We're good. Here, hop on, actually, because we're gonna go to a different objective.
Whoa!
What? Hop on, guys. You guys on?
You drove right as I got, like, crouched down on it and flung me into the air. Ha ha! Ba ba
ba! The Sony's in my fucking face right now, and now they're under the track. wall. Best team ever. Best battle.
Just keep in mind
ever.
There's no cover whatsoever. Oh, there's a guy in E, apparently.
No way. How do you know?
Because a little bar popped up saying that there's an enemy.
Oh. Really?
He's in one of the buildings, I'm sure. That's where they always fucking hide at. He's probably in that main one there.
One I just shot at?
Yeah. Just go ahead and blow that one up completely.
That's what I plan on doing. Go in. Anybody?
Just keep blowing it up so they can't hide in it later. Oh shit, there's a plane shooting at you. I'll get on the AA gun.
Can planes even do damage to me?
Yeah. Shit! Whoa.
We have taken objective charge.
Oh, someone blew up the AA gun! Well, that's not good. Yeah, there's absolutely
that's
a guy.
That's probably.
Here.
There's probably a fucking plane that did that. I cannot see for shit where I'm at.
Switch to third person.
Like, I cannot. No. Like, I can't see where any of the planes are at. Tank thing doesn't go up high enough. Okay, here we go.
Oh,
whoa! He fucking straight up ran into that shit. I was about to shoot a shell at him and everything.
Hello.
Hello. So we good, I guess? I don't know.
Yeah, let's just go to a different objective.
Yeah, I was gonna say, we're not doing anything here. We're just chilling.
I've got a tank!
He threw a med pack down. Like, that was useful. So we're probably getting shit.
Oh shit, I'm getting shot at!
By who?
I don't know, someone pinged off of you.
Really?
Somewhere ahead, I think.
Huh. Interesting. I'm gonna move forward like I said.
We have lost objective charge.
Oh, I thought I was about to say we lost Echo. I was like, bro, we just left.
I like how level cap and all them keep saying, oh, no one ever fights over E. It's like, bruh, have you seen our game?
Yeah, we've had everybody fight over E. You fell off.
I keep getting flung off.
Get the fuck on the thing. Stay the fuck on. What team are we, by the way? Red or blue?
Blue? Oh, you're always blue.
Huh.
But we're Britain.
Yeah, I figured.
Now
British
I'm definitely
black.
Getting shot at. I wanna hop off and use you as cover.
I'll do that.
Drive a little bit slower, bruh! So I can actually keep going.
What are you screaming at?
I suddenly caught on fire.
I was like,
I found him!
Found who?
Oh, I'm on fire!
Who'd you find?
I found the guy who was capping this objective. He was over there, I killed him. And then he caught me on fire.
Again? And you're just smacking the shit out of this thing. You're like, stop it! You're like, stop carrying me! And that plane's gone to hell.
We are losing objective apples.
I beg your pardon?
Alpha.
That's the one we're at.
Yep.
taken objective Butter.
Oh, where I know where he's at. I think there's a tank. Oh shit, there's a land ship. No, don't get up! Shit.
Enemy tanks, Butter.
Dude!
What?
Ah!
What? Oh, tank? Tank?
I marked it!
Yeah, I know, I see it. I'm shooting at it.
Land creeper, one of these!
Oh, fucking seriously. What is this, fucking Halo 1?
I just got a fucking quad.
Well, now I'm dead and we can't repair your tank anymore.
I'm getting repaired in it, but actually. Or no, it's saying repair. I'm still at Alpha. Here, let me get out and then you spawn on me.
Get out.
Oh wait, why? Oh, I have to self-repair or what?
Good work!
Oh well, I don't know what's going on.
We have taken objective animals.
Oh, apparently I can shoot planes and do damage to them, because that's the thing.
I could have sworn they said that if you weren't a tanker class, you couldn't self-repair the vehicles. I guess you can. Here, hop on. I want to drive the tank for a while.
Yeah, that's cool. Oh wait, I fell off. Onwards! Don't crash into a rock. There we go.
You're like doing the fucking shuffle on top of my tank.
Let me put a gas mask on. See what that looks like.
We have taken objective Duff.
We are the most indestructible army ever. Not.
Oh, hey, you want to see something cool? Look at the back of the tank.
Don't look at that. What the fuck is that? Did you just drop ammo?
And health?
What? Tanks can do that?
Here, have some more. No, they respawn. I can just keep dropping
that's
them.
Crazy. That's fucking awesome, dude. Cool feature. Let's go get in the action. Right now we're just being dipshits and driving around. Go.
Here, hop in front of me, cause then I can push you.
I am. I'm just running. In front of you. If I run
faster,
than
me?
That's that. I'm not even sprinting either.
Shitty French engines.
Now I'm like way ahead.
Beep beep, motherfucker!
Is the game almost over already?
Mm-hmm. They need to fix the timer so it's a lot longer.
We're still winning, but if we let them take this objective, this game over. We're the two-man army, a tank and a person. Yay!
Oh god, my tank doesn't have a turret now! The duck has been decapitated. Because that's the new unofficial nickname for the light tanks, is the duck.
The duck. You're a duck running with its head cut off.
Hopefully this time my game won't fuck up and will actually let me spawn in as a tank. Nope, it's fucking
did.
Up.
No, mine let me in.
Well, no, like, are you right now in the spawn screen? If so, that means your game's fucked up.
Oh. Yeah, mine's fucked up then. I'm hitting A to deploy and nothing's happening.
Yeah. So what's happening is some people are actually loading up the game really quickly, and other people aren't. And so the game's like kicking people back to the menu to try to load everyone consistently, but the people that have super fast connections, they're already in and spawned.
I'm spawning in,
I guess.
So
basically it's yet another interface bug.
Okay, no. I think I'm legit in now. Maybe.
Nope.
Cancel. 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 How many cancels do I have? Thank God. Fuck, how many cancels do I have to do? It says return. Okay, next round starts in 32 seconds.
Yeah.
That's what it's saying right now.
So it's like, all that time we sat there thinking we were actually in the game, that was actually the time the game usually allots to loading the next map. But then it bugs out and it's like, oh, you're not actually in the game yet because it's not loaded. Here, let me load the game for you. So it's like, by the time we get through this bullshit, the game will have already been going for a minute, and then we won't be able to spawn in as anything.
Really?
Yep, watch. When we spawn, the game will already be in progress.
No, I believe you. I already saw, like, the minimap going into action and stuff. Yep.
Basically, just, I think a lot of the majority of the problems right now are just interface bugs.
So Assault has like all the grenades and shit. I don't know. I'm gonna spawn in.
Here, I'm gonna make
a
new squad.
Yeah, I just spawned in. Oh, holy shit. As soon as I spawned in, all hell broke loose. I'm running for my life. Running for my life. Running, 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 running for my life. Why? Because I don't wanna die. No, I don't wanna die. Holy shit, a tank is shooting at me and my friends and allies are all dead. No, oh shit, that was a shotgun show. You still there?
Mm-hmm.
Well, it's not letting me spawn in on you.
Okay, well that's okay. Okay, see now when you
what
die,
happened?
Like on the minimap, you see the little X of where teammates died?
Yeah,
yours
it went
was
everywhere.
Like over at A, and then it like went whoop, whoop, whoop,
spamming everywhere. Yeah, I know, I saw.
She's like, maybe that's why I can never revive people. I really hate this cooldown phase after you bane at church. It's unnecessary.
Enemy horse coming in, enemy horse coming in.
Shit, behind us! I'm dead, revive me!
I'm running. Fuck this. I'm out.
I'm gonna turn off aim assist, cause it's just fucking me over.
Do we even know where we were getting shot at from when you said behind me?
Yeah, it was like literally behind me, somewhere in one of the buildings.
Hey, I got a kill. I feel special.
Oh, I can't turn off aim assist. Great. Oh wait, actually, yeah, I can.
There's a dude with a flamethrower. Never mind, I killed him. That wasn't too hard to do.
What is happening?
Clusterfuck of death and destruction everywhere. That's what's happening right now. I'm just being honest.
Get banned, bitch!
I got killed. I banned someone though, so I'm happy about that.
Revive me! You have to actually, in order for me to revive you, you see how there's like the press RB to call for medic? You have to click that for me to revive you. If you don't hit it, you can't be revived.
Where are you right
which
now?
Is stupid.
Oh, I see you, I see you, I see you. No, 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 no. Don't die. Don't die.
That's like
don't
a die. Dumb mechanic because no one's actually going to ever click that button.
Right bumper.
They're just gonna spam A to spawn faster.
Oh, no, you can actually just hold it down.
Well, yeah, but you know what I mean. They're just gonna click that and they're never gonna click revive me.
Right. Oh, the
hey, teammate, we were in here.
Take that first aid.
I got killed by a fucking anti-tank grenade. Are you kidding
me? Where are you at?
I'm dead. By a surrounded by guns. An anti-tank gun. Did you die too?
Yeah. I'm trying to revive you.
Yeah, like I said, it's a giant clusterfuck.
Another thing
sorry,
is,
you died,
did you actually click the revive? Cause,
yeah,
because I didn't see your revive icon pop up.
Fuck, dude. I just bayoneted the shit out of someone again. I'm loving the bayonet feature, dude. Oh, I got bayoneted by someone. Owie. Oh, so when you get bayoneted, you can't ask for revives. You just die. Hey, man. What are you doing, comrade?
Here, okay. Hop on my jeep.
I don't... okay. Sure. Should I not be covering the rear? No, somebody else is. Oh, nice going. I can't see shit now. Okay, we're good, we're good. Holy shit.
Shit, heavy gun, heavy gun, heavy gun! Oh my god.
You're so very welcome. You're so very welcome. I stayed in this jeep. You're very, very welcome.
I see it right there, game. Let me pick it up. I'm looking at the heavy kit, and it won't let me pick it up. I'm gonna sit here and wait for it.
Is it really worth that?
Yeah, you get like twice as much health, and you're bulletproof.
He was bulletproof until I fucked him over. They're just smacking the shit out of you, dude. They don't like you. We got guys coming in.
Right as it spawns.
Is it still here? If so, spawn on me. Grab it.
It spawns right here in this box.
For you, first aid.
Oh, cheers for that.
Actually, if you grab it when it spawns, and then I can heal you.
No, I'll do the healing. I'd rather do the healing.
You're not a medic.
Oh.
Here, pick up this kit in the box.
I am. So apparently, this is my med kit.
There's some first aid.
What is
they're
this?
Like the, they're like
oh,
the
this
teeny.
Is a
they're like the teeny
this
revive,
revive
kits from Battlefield 4.
Yeah.
The ones you can throw on the go.
First aid, take it.
Really wishing we still had your artillery kit right about now.
First aid, take it.
Thanks.
Nah, Lagba. Afraid of charging him. Oh, he hopped out. He hopped out. Unless you're dead.
Yeah, he's grabbing the kit.
So I'm not going for that. If anything, I'm gonna spawn on where you're at. Oh, wait,
surprise,
we're here
bitch.
Again.
Bitch. He got out. I got in and mowed him down.
Did you grab the kit or no?
No. It hasn't spawned yet. It takes like a full minute or two. Here, let's one of us sit in the jeep and cover.
No, 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 hold on. No, I got an idea. How many C4s does it take to blow someone up in this game?
A person? Two. A tank? 3 will disable it.
Car. Talking about car.
I have no idea. We have lost. Haven't tested it yet.
Well, I'm testing it right now.
Still hasn't spawned.
So I'm just waiting.
Wait, no, did that car just disappear?
No, yeah, and it just spawned right there.
Okay, so yeah, I think that's what's happening. I think, you know how like vehicles respawn when you're not in them? I think what's happening is it's actually bugged out and it respawns regardless if someone's in them or not.
No, that guy just got in. He just hopped in.
This is a completely different car.
It respawned. Oh.
Yeah, because the Jeep that we were in was the armor Jeep. That's the transport Jeep.
I'm trying to get kills right now.
I wish this kit would spawn already so I can take it.
Yeah, seriously. We got a bomber heading our way, so I'm gonna go pick up my C4.
Dude, fuck off! We've been waiting here for an hour.
Oh, fuck. Stay here, I gotta go. I'm gonna go take care of him. You guys kill him.
Kill assist.
Got him. I meleeed him. I charged at him, scared the shit out of him, and then meleeed him.
Where's it at? I want it! Maybe
how are you not dead right now?
Does I have a gas mask on?
No, you don't. Your character doesn't have one on. I have one on. But... There it is!
Okay, so I'm slow as fuck. I can't aim down sight, and I can be killed eventually, but I have a shit.
Left!
My heart, you know, bitch.
Right here, follow me. Let's go up on top of this cliffside. Wait, no, actually, better yet, let's actually run to that objective out in the middle of the desert with this guy.
Alright.
I was just testing what equipment, if any, I have, which apparently no.
We have taken objective butter.
I'm just clopping nice and slow behind you. Clip, clop, clip, clop. Uh-oh.
Halfway there, we have the upper hand.
I hit the vehicle and got hit once for it.
Bitch.
Did you kill that person?
Yeah. Wonder if I can get in this vehicle. And if so, if it'll take my kid away.
What are we gonna do about the enemy train? What are we gonna do about the enemy train?
Don't worry about it. Alright, I'm in the car.
Alright, well, I'm gonna go off and get some kills.
Do I still have my kit? Oh, yes, I still have the heavy kit!
Oh, then follow me, man. We'll ride together. Let's head for
the objective out in the middle of this.
Oh, east.
Yeah.
Alright.
I want to see how easy or hard it'll be to hold an objective with the heavy.
I'm on my way there. I'm
just driving straight forward. Unless there's a tank there, we should be good. There'll probably be a tank there. Let's be honest.
Where are you at?
I'm on the far left-hand side.
Oh, that's where you're at. I see explosions, so there probably is a
Yep,
tank.
Somebody's on the AA gun. Flank around the side and kill him.
With my knife? My sword.
Yeah, he's you know where the artillery gun was at. He's
yeah. Top
we
left.
Have lost objective butter.
Got him.
Yeah.
So now what?
Now we just hold this down. You run around the outskirts with your horse, and then I'm a little bitch camping in the buildings with the heavy.
Alright.
Sorry if you feel like I'm being bossy or whatever. Just...
I'm new to the game, so... I'm just basically, like, asking you to tell me what to do.
It's just like, I'm one of those people where it's like, my skill isn't that good, but I can use my brain, so it's like, I just try to find effective strategies.
Yeah. And to me, I just go all out, because I'm good at what I do. Especially sniping. This game's a little iffy on sniping, because I'm not used to it, but when I get good at it, that's going to be like, I'm going to be like a sniper in Battlefield 4, you're not going to see me fucking coming.
Once you figure out, like, the sweet spot mechanic on the sniper rifles, no one's going to be able to go against you.
Alright. I don't see anybody right now. Nobody's even going for this objective right now.
Yeah, there is. There's a plane flying around.
Besides the only thing that I can't shoot down.
I wish I could see him because I could shoot him down. Is it just me or is it really fucking quiet?
Yeah, it's really quiet. Until that bitch started talking.
Kind of disturbing.
We have taken objective butter.
Oh, it's nice and peaceful. Reminds me how lucky I am to be on a
we
sword.
Have lost objective
to have a sword
charge.
To be on a horse at the same time.
We have taken
objective
ready.
I just found
ready.
Out a cool mechanic. If you pull out your baton and use it to run, you can actually run faster with the heavy. Because the turret slows you down.
Enemy jeep, and enemy people. There's enemies coming this way.
Where?
From where you were aiming at over here. Where I'm looking at. Watch. I'm running towards the direction that they're in. I saw a jeep and a person. Okay, the jeep's here to my right.
We have lost objective.
Oh, they're getting in a plane. They're getting in a plane. I killed them!
they instantly exploded.
Wait,
were you dead?
You shot the plane down? Yeah, I killed the guy though before I died. I ran and I
if
like
ran
the
me,
fucking.
There's a jeep and a horse here.
That's my horse. That's my horse that I died on.
We have lost objective.
But I killed someone with that fucking.
This is amazing.
It's X. I held A. I was like wondering why it's popping. So where to? Which objective now?
All
right, let's go to A.
Yeah, let's go to
or
A.
Or B or G, actually.
A.
A it is.
We'll go for A real quick just to see if there's enemy. If there are, we'll go for G.
Still got that heavy class?
Yeah. There's a land ship! Take it! Also, I just...
No, you take it.
Well, I got the heavy class.
You take it. I got a fucking horse.
You're really gonna pass up a land ship for a horse?
Yes. Horses are amazing in this game. Plus, I can drive tanks all I want in Battlefield 4. Not every day I can ride a fucking horse with a sword on. So get off my ship.
Not on your ship. I'm on your back.
You're on my back ship.
But yeah, so that's actually a cool mechanic. So tip for anyone who's playing as the heavy class, if you pull out your melee weapon and use it to run, you actually run faster.
That's the second time we've won, dude. Or no, third time now, actually. No, I think... Dude, we're doing good.
Really wish there was another
roll.
Map. This is getting kind of
I'm not
old.
Complaining. As long as I have horses, that's all I care about.
Alright, so this time let's immediately start the round doing the same thing. You spawn on a horse, I'll get the kit.
Alright.
If we spawn on the other objectives, spawn in a jeep and we'll drive to- Okay, yes. Spawn in a jeep and drive to A. Never mind, it's doing the glitch.
It's doing the thing. I'll be right back, I gotta go take a piss while it's doing this bullshit.
But yeah, if right, since back. We're on the Ottoman team, let's both spawn in a jeep if there's one available and go for A and get the Flemen Waffa trooper.
Oh, I'm moving around. I'm Gucci. I'm moving around.
I still have to wait scout. 10 seconds.
I'm looking for a horse. There's no horses available.
Spawn in a jeep. Yeah, grab a jeep.
I don't even think jeeps are available.
There was one before some douchebag drove off with it.
Here, I'm right behind you.
Yeah, that guy just drove off with the last jeep.
Do horses respawn or what?
All the vehicles do, but there has to be nobody in them.
Alright. So which one are we going for?
A.
But we already have A. Maybe there might be a vehicle there, though. That's why you're probably saying that.
Yeah. And just because if we can't get, you know, tanks or whatever.
Oh,
no point
holy
for...
shit! I.
Ah, tanks!
It almost ran me until I fucking dodged out of the way like that. I don't know. Holy shit!
Denied.
What is right bumper? Is that anti-tank ground or what?
Yeah.
Like, what's like the right on the D-pad?
It's K bullet. Oh, they're armor-piercing rounds, but they only do like 5 damage to a tank. So they're really better to use against like heavy armored troopers or like light vehicles.
Right. Oh, I got you now, motherfucker. I wish there was a better scope I could use.
When the full game comes out, you'll be able to customize. Shit, sniper! It doesn't help that I'm using a fucking rifle.
Damn, that guy's good. He sniped me from pretty far away. I'm impressed. I wonder if I can get a new gun, since I got a shit ton of renown.
We have taken
you
objective
mean
Freddy.
Customize. War bonds, renown. I'm using
game,
shit,
when
yeah.
I click the jump button, you climb up over the rock. Only took 10 tries. There needs to be way more transport vehicles littered about. Way more horses. It's like, this is a good Conquest large map, but it's not a very good infantry or regular battle map.
Why would I ever need a flare gun?
It's the new spot thingy.
I'm gonna get an anti-tank grenade, and I'm gonna get a shovel, because I don't like gloves. I'm gonna shovel people in the face.
We have taken objective.
I got a new sniper, though. Holy shit. Oh, it's a Russian sniper, too. Oh, the magnifying zoom on this is so much better than the one that you previously started out with. Oh, I see you, bitch.
We have lost objective Edward.
Jeep spawned.
Is it still there or what? Yeah, I hear you. I'm in. Echo. Total, the enemies are so not gonna hear us coming. Goodbye. I'm gonna stay on this hill. God damn, you did a 360. Oh.
glad the vehicle has no brakes and rolls right into the objective.
We have taken objective.
There's a guy in the building to my right, dude. Where the AA is at? Lost objective. Same building that he's in.
Oh, shit. I am no more.
What happened to you?
I was shooting at the A guy in the AA gun with my little shitty machine gun turret, and he shot me once and it blew me up.
I just killed him. I'm scaring everybody off right now. That guy's dead. I'm just getting headshot after headshot right now.
We have lost objective.
Me and this guy are going at it.
What? I bought the Jewer.
We have taken objective
sniper
George.
Rifle, thinking that it was the one from the Alpha that had the amazing 12x optic scope. Nope! It has iron sights!
No, not mine. Mine has a scope.
Look at mine. It has no scope.
Oh.
That's because you're using the Russian. Yeah, you're using the Russian lever. Yeah. Oh wow, he's head glitching right now.
Yeah. He got me.
Haha, you can't hit
me. Here, revive me.
Me.
revive me.
I can't.
Oh, you're not a medic. I forgot you're not a medic. I'm sorry. I had faith in you. Yeah, you still head glitching. Ow, I got hit by someone else. Not him.
We have lost objective Futter.
The Russian sniper rifle is fucking amazing, dude.
The Jewer 95 is way better. I'm saying that wrong, by the way, I know. Like Gewer or something like that, and I can't say it right.
Yeah, it's a Gewer.
But, if I could just get the scope I wanted, it'd be way better. What the fuck? Fucking head glitcher bitch. Go fuck yourself.
Oh, you died?
Mm-hmm.
Mm. I'm going
just
on
G. Just wait till I get within a range where I can actually... Wait, are you dead?
No, spawn on me. I'm in a pretty good spot.
Guy on their left! On a horse.
I'm gonna shoot him.
I can't hit shit with iron sights. It's like even with a scope, I'm
bad. We are
bad.
Losing Objective Freddy.
Sniper's pretty good.
Why does it have iron sights? Why? Oh, that's why, because I have to be level 2 in sharpshooter to get the sharpshooter variant. You're a fucking prick, game.
I just got killed. So, you can get scopes and shit?
No, but you can- in the beta, you can unlock different, special, like, customization options. Like, preset customizations.
Hmm. Is that what we're doing right now? Beta?
Yeah.
We have lost objective.
When the full version comes out, you'll be able to customize it like you can in Dungeon. That's the rumor.
nice feature.
Basically, they added a bunch of preset versions for dudes that don't know how to customize guns.
I got hit by a Russian marksman. I suck at being a marksman in this game, apparently. So I'm just gonna go back to assault, I guess.
That would be decent if I just had a fucking scope. Makes me miss Hardline, where you had auto pistols as your secondary. You dead?
Yeah. Where you at?
In the middle of the desert.
I'm at A.
We have lost objective.
I took over A. Now I'm heading for B.
We have lost objective. Killed by a shovel.
But here?
We have taken objective button.
Yeah, in there's a in the building. Someone in there. That this tank or car or whatever.
I got killed by the same fucking guy with the shovel. I hate you so fucking much.
I can't kill anyone.
I spawned in a fucking jeep that got stuck when I spawned on you and then got killed by a fucking shovel.
Yep.
I'm going to E.
There's only one guy here for now.
Oh, it's a bug. Because when I spawned, the AA gun was right here, and then when I got closer to it, it disappeared.
We have taken objective stuff.
There's a horsey. I'm getting on the horsey. I'm gonna go patrol around and check the buildings.
I'm a sniper. What am I gonna do? Stare at them?
You've got a melee weapon, right? And a pistol, too. Plus, you also got a bayonet.
Oh my god, could you fucking hit him, please?
Oh, he's in there?
Yeah.
We have taken objective.
I was aiming my sword at him, and it couldn't fucking kill him.
Is he running outside?
No, I got
him.
He's
running outside? Oh.
We have lost objective.
It's just like it was the battle of the dunces. We'll swing our melee weapons at each other, we can't fucking hit each other. don't know if it's like my field of view or what, but it's like I'm right up against someone, but they're like phased into me or something.
We have lost objective Duff.
I'm going after F.
No, don't leave me.
I'll be back.
We have taken objective Freddy.
I died after killing someone with a sword.
Spawn on me, I'm here.
I'm going to get my horse back. Someone else didn't take it already. Oh, enemy did. Enemy bastard took my horsey.
We have lost objective Charlie. We have taken objective George.
There's a land vehicle if you want it.
Mm-hmm. Enemy bomber incoming!
Enemy train also incoming.
I don't know what I can do against the train, so I'm just gonna hop in here. Nope, I'm out. How do we destroy an enemy train?
You don't.
We are losing objective.
And what do you do? It says run for your life.
I mean, you, it's possible to kill it. Were we going to? Absolutely not.
I'm at E. Spawn on me. It's a sniper. Oh, we won. Man, dude, we're always winning. Fifth time we've won in a row. Good shit.
I'm quitting.
Why?
Because this is boring. We just keep doing the
same
thing.
I'm gonna play some more.
I'm gonna play the different game mode.
There's different game modes?
Yeah, there's Rush.
Oh. Well, let's go play that then.
If my interface will ever load. Love it when the game lags and I can't open the start menu. Every single Battlefield beta since Bad Company 2 has had issues with the main menu. Or the pause menu, rather. In Battlefield 3, you couldn't commit suicide, or quit the game rather, until you were alive opened your menu and clicked quit. You had to be alive. And the game would always spawn you in a place where you just instantly die. In Battlefield 4, if you clicked respawn, it would spawn you in fuck you!
Return to the main menu? Yes.
I've got a mace, cause I've got class. I've got a mace, so just to bash in your stupid cat face. I've got a mace.
Send me an invite.
Just as soon as the game loads, bum 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 bum. Hey game!
Fine, Matt,
Fuck
I'm
you.
Just gonna invite you then.
No, I'm in a game.
Oh. What the fuck?
It's just fucking lagging.
I accepted the invite, but nothing's happening. Apparently, I'm already in the game.
Worth it!
What game are you in? What squad are you in?
Charlie.
No, I'm not in your game. Send me another invite. Oh wait, what team are you on?
Ottoman.
Same here.
God damn it!
But you're not. You're not
I'm
my game.
I'm pressing B. Close the fucking menu. Thank you.
Send me invite, comrade. Thank you, comrade.
Seriously, why is there so much lag?
It's still not doing anything. Fuck it, I'm just gonna join.
The enemy has armed
dude,
objective butter.
It's not doing anything for me.
Don't join me.
I tried, it's not letting me.
Try again.
We have lost objective butter.
I mean, if you want me to try again, then send me another invite. I held in the button, it's still not doing anything, so... Oh yeah, huh, I'm not in bounds. Oops. Am I in bounds now? Yeah, I'm in bounds now.
Ah!
Retreat now.
I don't know what's gonna happen. I hope it's gonna make me join. If not, then sorry, dude.
Is the game full?
Defend the new objectives.
I don't know. It's not even saying it's full or anything. It's just not giving me the option.
Retreat now.
Alright, what, are you in a game already? Are you in the main menu? Where are you?
No, I'm in the game already.
That's probably why.
I'm not in the main menu.
Put the game you're in and go to the main menu.
I tried when I was in the main menu, so it didn't work. So I don't know what the fuck to do. I've never played this game before, and I've done both things. I mean, if you got any other suggestions, I'll try them out.
Sure.
Positive. Why not sound sure? After all, I just got sniped in the face.
I'm gonna die from this. Walk off the cliff, Mr. Horse.
The enemy has armed objective Butter.
And they're pushing us back.
We have defused objective Butter.
Gonna try to pistol me off my horse. Do enemies not show up on your mini map when they're firing anymore?
I don't know. All I know is I keep dying from fucking tanks.
Seriously? Get on top of the fucking rock! Oh my god.
I like Conquest better than Rush.
Killed him anyway.
Oh, Okay, I'm just getting spammed now by invites.
The enemy has armed objective apples.
Yes, game, I want to stand up while I'm getting shot at by a sniper. That's exactly what I wanted to do. Please do it more.
I'm gonna try the support class. I haven't used it yet, so...
The enemy has armed objective butter.
Okay, I killed a vehicle with one bullet. I'm amazing. Look at this gun. The gun is amazing.
Oh, I got two road kills with the fucking horse. The person who shot me to death got ran over by my horse. I call that a success. That completely enlightened my mood, like, by 100%. I feel so much better now, knowing that that horse has got my back.
Oh yeah, it's not gonna work, dude, unless you, go back to the main menu. The join game, it's absolutely not going to work if you're in a game.
Oh, okay. Oh well. Let me finish this game up, I guess.
And it won't let me.
Yeah, just let me finish up this game then, I guess. It's almost over anyways.
Rush would actually be a really good place to have those heavy classes.
Oh, that's better. I'm new to this game. Give me, oh fuck.
Sorry, I got how many kills?
I don't know, how many kills did you get?
I got 65 kills.
It's under the impression, or that's a fact that you got 65 kills?
It's under the impression. I did not get that many kills. I know that for sure. Unless that random jeep I exploded killed their entire team twice over.
Did you get marked as MVP for it, or what? Where did people majestically get higher kills than you did?
Yeah, I can see that. 7 kills.
Oh my god.
Love this stupid bullshit that prevents me from spawning into the round.
You wanna know what I love? This asshole who's just fucking sitting here in the tank not doing anything when we're getting ambushed from all sides. Isn't that fucking amazing?
I hope to god they add in a new map.
I do too.
Objective button.
Yeah, by the time I spawned into the round, they've already taken one of the objectives and are in the process of blowing up the other one.
Really?
Yeah, it's
we
just like...
objective
yeah!
Options.
They fucking blew up both of the objectives before I can even get
the
to
enemies
them.
Are being halted by our artillery barrage.
That's just fucking bullshit.
We gotta hold off for two minutes, dude. Two fucking
retreat
minutes.
Now.
Ow.
Defend the new objectives. Enemy coordinates have been sent to our artillery.
We won. Oh. Where are you at right now? Are you in a game or what?
Yeah.
Enemy coordinates have been sent to our artillery.
Send me an invite.
You can't join this game because it's full. I have to quit to the menu.
That's nice to know. But
I'm quitting.
Send
to
me
the
an
menu.
Invite, anyways. Oh, what's wrong? You don't like Rush either?
It was full.
Hmm. All right. I guess you start up one then, or some shit. And then invite me, I guess. Let me know when you sent in the fight, comrade.
Well, there are a shit ton of servers up.
So how many more days is this beta gonna be open?
Alright. Here, join me.
Send me an invite. And here we go. Change metal tracker, cancel. The server is full, you and we'll be okay.
It can't be full.
It is full. Server is full, you have been placed in the queue. So don't lag out. Cause if you lag out, then I'm fucked. Loading
it
game.
Somehow is full.
Loading game, loading game, loading game, loading game. Don't worry about that. I'm coming in. Just don't
so
lag out, motherfucker. That's all
that
matters.
So it's a 12v12 game mode, and there's currently 35 people in the game.
Yeah, it makes sense. I mean, it is a beta, and the creators
logic.
Must have known that this shit... Well, I mean, it is logic, honestly. They knew this shit was going to be packed, so they obviously did it for a reason.
Well, no, like, it's supposed to be in the beta 12v12, and it's not.
Oh, well then they fucked up on that. That's not my fault. Where's he?
If I could spawn into the round, that'd be awesome.
I'm a horse. There's plenty of horses left over, by the way.
How do you customize... Oh, there we go.
Let me know when you're in the game, dude. Oh. Ow. I see you. Where are you?
Alright, spawn me.
Hey. It's me. Charge! Go for me. There's someone. There's guys on the mountain. They're all at it. On that mountain. Objective Bravo on the mountain.
We have armed objective apples.
Move over.
What do you mean? Oh.
Hmm.
I just did a barrel roll.
That almost ended very badly.
But it didn't.
We have armed objective apples.
What the fuck did you think you were accomplishing there? When will you learn? Your actions have consequences! What?
What happened?
I got blown up. Sweaty pancakes killed me with C4. Dynamite, whatever. I got that thing stuck in the head.
Payback's a bitch, motherfucker! Dude fucking threw grenades and shit at me and now he's dying. That was a big cluster fucking tank right there. Alright, I'm repairing my tank. Someone arm B, goddammit.
We have taken out objective apples.
Alright, we took A.
Good work!
Arm B. Thank God, someone did. Like, when are people gonna learn? We got a fucking tank. I just got a roadkill.
Attack the new objectives.
Where are you right now?
In the back. Alright, yeah, they need better customization options, and then they all need to be better labeled. Better descriptions. It's just like, assume everyone looking at your fucking options is a retard and doesn't know what coefficient means.
So the
because they might just be
down.
Autistic and can't, in fact, understand what coefficient means. Whoa! Tank got hopped.
Land tank finally went down.
The enemy
hey, someone
has
abandoned the
objective apples.
If you spawn on me, someone abandoned our horse.
I can't spawn on you, you're full. Where? Oh, horsey.
I just kill it before you get on it.
Fuck you, I would hate you so much. But like, you're my next... You're my new hated person. Fuck, I got killed by someone on a goddamn front.
Enemy tank!
Suck. Let me switch to assault alt, I guess. Medic on. Yeah, now that I think about it, medic would be the best option. Hey.
So I figured out another
what
problem.
What are you doing all the way? What are you doing all the way back out there?
Trying to kill this horse guy. So I figured out another problem. Vertical and horizontal sensitivity are not the same. The vertical sensitivity is way lower, so it's making it really fucking hard to hit things in the tank. Because my horizontal is like normal, and then my vertical is like, oh, let me take 10 years to lower and raise the turret.
I need a place to spawn, since I can't spawn anywhere. What the fuck?
Return to the combat.
A little warning. Little warning.
I didn't have time.
God damn it, dude. Now I'm back to the same fucking menu. Thank God there's a horse. I'm taking this bitch.
You're
I'm taking this bitch. No, I'm on my way to you. I'm gonna go kill that guy who's chasing you. Ow. No,
by
bitch.
At him.
Whoa, you came in and fucked him up.
I came in like a frickin' tank.
Oh, I got shot. There's a guy in front of you to the left where my horse is at. He's running away. He shot me with a sniper and fucked
me. I know,
over.
I see him.
I wanna help.
I'm afraid if I get out, he's gonna kill me.
Yeah, he's
gonna
kill
me. Alright, I'm out.
Where you at? Did you kill him?
No, he's still alive. He's up there somewhere.
I'm gonna go find him then.
I wanna repair my tank.
We have armed objective apples.
Yep, seems good. He's on the rocks, you say?
Oh shit, he's behind me.
Shock trooper spotted.
Oh, he is? Where? Where?
If I can mark people, I'd show you.
Just where?
Up there.
Behind you. Oh.
The enemy has defused objective apples.
Oh, I see. Is he still up there hiding or what?
Yeah, he's up there somewhere. I can hear him shooting.
See him.
Hold on. I think I found him. Or
found him. Oh, nope. He found me. No, he is there. He's way back there. He's gonna hop over the rocks and juke you out again. He juked you out. He's in the sea. This sucks. I'm going sniper. Oh, it's a rainstorm right now.
Return to
We've
the
only
combat.
Got 3 minutes to get this
shit. Oh shit!
Done.
Ah, you can't shoot me with your fucking guns now, can you? Oh, I killed him. Cool.
Thank you. know what that guy was trying to do, but it's whatever it was, I don't want that. There's a kit there, get it. I got shot by a Russian marksman. Still alive or what?
Nope. Got killed by a guy in a truck.
Where were you? Didn't you pick up
right
that kit
you.
Or what? You didn't pick up the kit, did you?
Mm-mm. Why would I pick up a kit?
Because it was like one of those special kits.
What do you mean?
It's like a flamethrower type thing. It was in a crate. There was a kit in a crate.
That
was
tore
left
and you
didn't pick it up.
I thought you meant like someone else's kit. I was like, else's kit? You should have said a special.
No, just... Well, I don't know what to call it.
They're called elite kits.
This is all new to me. See? I wasn't too far off. Just say hero. That's cannibalism to the max. Just say hero. Hamburger eating a hamburger.
Wish I could open my menu. Yeah, it's like in between these rounds would be the perfect time to sit for a minute while the fucking interface loads.
For me, it's saying 24, 23, 22, 21, 20. It's just counting down normally.
I'm trying to figure out where the...
So I didn't get...
The aim sensitivity at. It's just like... Because, you know, they're like in games, there's usually horizontal and vertical sensitivity. Like, just overall sensitivity.
Right.
That option is not anywhere in the game. I cannot find it.
Well, it's a beta, so what do you expect?
I expect at least aim sensitivity to be in the game. Especially considering we're only 2 months away from launch.
Really?
It's gonna be Battlefield 4 all over again.
Is that necessarily a bad thing? I wouldn't know. I haven't played Battlefield 4 when it first came out.
It was shit.
I can't get up here. Nope, it says return to the combat area.
Return to the
and there's already
area.
Enemy this snipers looking directly at us. Just attack them.
I almost killed him with my unscoped rifle. I hit him and did like 93 damage.
You gonna go rush him?
Yeah, it's like, most people don't even get into the game before the fast load people get in and they're already arming the objectives. It's fucking bullshit.
Ow.
Was that you two?
What?
Oh.
Tank blew me up and I was flying through the air.
Where's our tanks at?
We don't have ones yet. And if we do, then they're not doing shit. You see anybody you can spot out before we all get killed here? Oh my god, this dude hit me in one shot and I couldn't
even
fucking
hit him. Are
you kidding me? I'm thinking about just giving up sniping in this right now.
The enemies are being halted
by our artillery
barrage.
Those Battlefield
ones
really making me mad with the whole sniping thing.
Did Do you see the guy I'm looking at?
I'm trying to shoot him. And we got killed by a tank. I'm not even gonna be a sniper no more. I'm sorry, dude. I can't even right now. Sniping is just not my thing in this game, apparently.
This map is just horrible.
Kind of thinking like,
how is that an invalid spawn point game? Oh, are you in a tank?
Yep.
Here, get out for a sec.
You can just spawn in on me. It's
no, I can't.
Not a small
it's invalid spawn point.
We're about to die anyway.
Use your C4!
I don't have C4, apparently. I'm so fed up with this bullshit. And I died. Why game? Why do you have to be a cunt?
Yeah, I'm thinking after this round I might get off.
I just wanna play Conquest. I was having so much more fun on Conquest than I am right now on this game mode.
It's just all repetitive.
But again, I've never liked fucking Rush to begin with, so.
There's just like no way the defending team can hold on to territory.
Yeah, you take over that artillery. The tank's coming in from there anyways.
Defend the new objectives.
Cover my flank so I don't get killed.
I'm throwing C4 down because I see that enemy tank, dude. Shoot the enemy tank.
Where?
He's right there. It's got a star over it.
Oh shit.
He's blowing all of our guys up. Did you hit him or no?
Nope. Because he's head glitching.
A tank is head glitching.
Yep.
I'm gonna die now. Thanks for that. That was the most amazing thing ever, you know?
Yeah, all of our teammates are just getting killed.
The enemy has armed objective Butter.
Yeah, because fucking nobody's helping us out.
The enemy has armed objective Apples.
Nobody's working as a fucking team like we're supposed to be. So it's no wonder why we're all getting killed.
Oh!
I'm gonna go play Conquest. I can't do this right now. I'm sorry, I can't.